women. Can't live without him, and they can't be standing up.